down. Oh, sisters, let's go down, down in the river to pray.
So, Meg, do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God and that he came to take away your sins and to give you a new life in him?
Yes, I do.
Okay, well then, in because of that profession of faith, we're now going to baptize you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Let's go down, come on down. Come on, brothers, let's go down.
Do you want to say today in front of these friends and family that you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God and that he came to take away your sin and to give you a new life and a relationship with him?
Yes.
All right. Because of that profession, we now baptize you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, fathers, let's go down, down in the river to pray.
All right, Juliet, aren't you excited?
Yeah, boy!
Do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God and he came to take away your sins so that you could have a new life in him?
Yes.
Awesome. Well, because of that profession of faith, we want to baptize you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Here we go.
I do.
Okay, awesome. On that profession, we now baptize you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Yeah! We added two more, and Miss Young had the cakes available.
I know.